Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first virtual recognition exercises of the Angeles City Science High School. Recognition Day is the culmination of all hard work and years of study. It is also a milestone in the life of our dear students. It is also a day when our students and their families gather and celebrate their successes. Amidst a pandemic where the society is half paralyzed and there is less physical meetings and social gatherings, we couldn't let this day come and go without recognizing the efforts of our students for the school year 2019-2020 through this virtual recognition with the theme, Sulong Edukalidad, Championing the Nation's Future. Having been admitted in the school makes parents proud of their children. Much more, having a place on this recognition will make parents dignified when praises are received by their children. On top of that, the praise and glory are sent back to the ultimate source of wisdom and strength. May we request everybody to join me in the singing of the national anthem, prayer, DepEd Region 3 hymn, and Angeles City hymn.
Thank you. A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Faqala rabbukum ud'uni astajib lakum. Amin ya rabbal alamin. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin arrahmanir rahim maliki yaumiddin. Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in ihdinas siratal mustaqim. Siratal ladzina an'amta 'alaihim ghairil maghdubi 'alaihim waladdallin. Amin. Allahumma ajma shamalal muslimin wa kristiyan wa lumad fi madinat Dabaw. وسلم دائما مجتمعنا هذا بالسلم والأمن والتقدم في بلدنا هذا آمين يا رب العالمين ربنا لا تزغ قلوبنا بعد إذ هديتنا وهب لنا من لدنك رحمة إنك أنت الوهاب ربنا إنك أنت الوهاب ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار وصلى الله على خير خلقه سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين آمين يا رب العالمين.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Our most gracious Heavenly Father, we come to you today to praise and worship you and give you thanks for all the things you continue to provide for ourselves and our families. Father, we humbly ask for forgiveness for all the times we have offended you, when we forget to acknowledge your presence in the image of our brothers and sisters, and for moments we fail to be good stewards of the blessings you have given us. Continue to guide and protect each one of us, Lord, that we may always walk in the light of your everlasting love and mercy. Grant us, Father, with your comfort in times of distress and with your strength in times of weakness. Bestow upon us your unending grace and healing, that we in turn become instruments of gentleness and compassion to others. We ask all this in the name of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, with a prayer and the intercession of our Blessed Mother. Amen.
Celebrating a very momentous event, especially to our talented and diverse students who will be recognized for their commendable performance for the school year 2019-2020. We believe that the secrets behind this significant event are the collaborative efforts of the AXAI faculty and staff that render invaluable services to share their ideas and wisdom to their students to guide them to the right path. Ladies and gentlemen, let us all welcome and listen to the congratulatory message of our ever-determined principal, Madam Kazarina L. David.
With love, pride, and confidence, I would like to congratulate all the awardees of school year 2019-2020. It is indeed a challenging school year, which marks inversely all over the world, due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Amidst the tons of challenges being encountered every day, we remained faithful and maintained our calmness as we rely to God's greater provision, not only for our family, but also to our fellow men. It is a boundless stint to express our gratitude to the people behind your success, your teachers, and of course, your parents who gave their endless love and support. A simple thank you will suffice all their efforts for honing you as the best person you are to be. Every trial and challenge that the country experiences must be taken as a great opportunity to enlighten our minds to what really matters most in our lives. This greatly ascertains that every AXAI student is resilient, responsible, geared with determination, and has a strong faith to God for making it possible to be part of this very meaningful virtual recognition day. May this day leave a mark in our hearts that we will forever be grateful for. Again, my heartfelt congratulations to you, my dear awardees, and magandang buhay.
Recognizing academic achievement is one of the most important facets of education. The first set of awardees are from the grade 7. The Academic Excellence Awardees from grade 7 blew on. Advisor, Ms. Suzette M. Ramirez. With honors, Jose Miguel G. Angeles, Matt Benedict M. Calio, Lance Reggie N. De Vera, Clement Creel C. De La Cruz, Alan Gabriel D. Esparagoza, Alonzo Lawrence C. Manalang, Cyrus Gabriel G. Manduta, Albert James B. Maristella, Ruel Rochester P. Ocampo, Uriel A. Racelis, Juan Gabriel M. Sambo, Juan Pablo M. Sambo, Zarina Jane M. Basilio, Siren Gabriel M. David, Alicia Athena P. Dumagita, Rian Hart P. Flores, Kian Ray A. Jimenez, Charlize Francesca S. Lansangan, John Marnie C. Laveria, Raisa Sofia A. Mandani, Jasmine Isabel A. Ocampo, Carmela Irish E. Pamintuan, Angel Doreen A. Pangilinan, Janessa Renee A. Pongo, Chanel Chloe G. Resurrection, Jerina Gitonel D. Reynes, with high honors, Kalel Josen M. David, Timothy James O. Harlego, Caleb John Y. Marquez, Kirsten Ishi D. Espiritu, Mary Felicity B. Ravelo. The Academic Excellence Awardees from Grade 7 Lepton, Advisor Mr. John A. Kayanan, with honors, Erwin Terence B. Bognot, Mikel Lorenzo A. Cruz, Antoine Miguel C. De Guzman, John Samuel V. De Mesa, Lawrence Q. Fule, Nath Nevan N. Gabito, Nico G. Gumagay, Sean Lexter A. Maniego, Paolo John M. Nervis, Ivan Isley Q. Pring, Jose Gabriel E. Roa, Daniel Andrea B. Bautista, Alexi M. Bongon, Shanayla Anthea C. Kayanan, Angela R. Guevara, Stacy Lauren L. Lagman, Mary Shem D. Laksamana, Angeline T. Laison, Estela Mia D. Manalo, Aina Beatrice B. Nikdao, Trishane Yin C. Ong, Ian Miel P. Palad, Kyla Athena P. Pulido, Leia Joy G. Rivera, with high honors, Enriel C. De Guzman, Akio Jean G. Santos, Samantha J.Z. D. Evangelista, the Academic Excellence Awardees from Grade 7 Meson, with honors, Charles Stephen G. Alfonso, John Lawrence C. Bognon, John Matthew Chua, Janir Jalaya P. Dumaging, Mikel Andre T. Enriquez, Juan Gabriel G. Gadi, Luis Albert D. Galimit, Jermaine Kurt G. Manansala, Rich Aldwin P. Munoz, Andre Nash P. Pineda, Kiel Miko G. Rodriguez, Jiro V. Salenga, Shannon Rain G. Angala, Janelle Virgie D. Arca, Josein Alexa M. Cunanan, Alexandra Marie D. Del Rosario, Venice R. Demapendan, Daphne Rebecca G. Evangelista, Lana Sofia T. Lamazares, Ayana Iris O. Manalo, Maxine Keith C. Marimla, Ana Sofia B. Trinidad, Andre Pauline D. Umali, Klain Dandrel D. Velasquez, the Academic Excellence Awardees from Grade 7 Neutrino, Advisor Mrs. Rowena S. Pangilinan, with honors, Andre Lawrence M. Canlas, Marcus Gabriel P. Diaz, Fiel Jasper G. Dizon, Sean Andre G. Gato, Sean Chandler D. Gopez, Rafael Andre A. Lumano, Isaiah Joffrey C. Oraye, Timothy M. Peralta, Patrick Lawrence C. Salunga, Igor P. Serrano, Anton Arwin T. Sulier, Jose E. Valencia II, Elmar Arshan C. Vicente, Drew Raven J. Carton, Clarice Angel T. Choi, Jera Alaya L. Enriquez, Amira Nicole N. Manson, Patricia May C. Martin, Aurora Joy Bell M. Natividad, Nicole B. Pineda, Kyla Maris F. Rebano, Maxine P. Reyes, Loriz Ann C. Soliman, John Jazz Monica A. Sumastre, Angel Aina A. Tandok, Princess Liel B. Tanglao, Trisha May C. Tiglao, Charlize Jolene B. Velasquez, Chelsea Daniel Amity E. Velasquez, the Academic Excellence Awardees from Grade 7 Quark, Advisor Ms. Regina Mignon C. Bognot, with honors, Glacier Gian G. Bondoc, Lucas Antonio M. Bondoc, John Aaron G. Cabayao, Gilbert M. Concepcion Jr., Argel E. DeReed, Mark Jimwell P. Guevara, Preston James F. Martin, Julian Matthew C. Mendoza, Charles Ethan Antonio V. Mercado, Raniel Troy L. Mercado, Adonis C. Quirante Jr., Franz Luis D. Sinapilo, Alvin Henbel M. Valencia, Marsha May Z. Alier, Leon J. T. Buhat, Carissa Dina C. Calma, Mariel P. Lazaro, Misha Julien C. Medina, Sofia Alexa D. Montenegro, Amor Luisa Rain T. Pili, Anne Maria Therese M. Pineda, Jalaine Amethyst D. Rivera, Faustine Margaret A. Santos, Lexterovi P. Sigwa, Zoe Ann Q. Tapnyo, Saina Nicole M. Tibar, Princess Bea P. Vino. It is with pride that we introduce to you the awardees from Grade 8, the Academic Excellence Awardees from Grade 8 Juterio Advisor, Ms. Roxanne Kaina P. Okaya, with honors, Daniel Josh J. Almario, Andre Benedict T. Alvarado, Isaiah Leander S. Antigo, Warwick Aragon V. Aquino, Lee Raven M. Bongon, Justin Carl C. Liku, Kurtley T. Malabanan, Hiye Kyle C. Maslanik, Hugo P. Molina, Cedric Nathan E. Palo, Joshua McCain E. Sotor, Nachel Ann D. Bamba, Aina Daniela P. Bukat, Carol Pauline L. Cruz, Ellie Noel C. De Guzman, Maria Francesca Gail O. De Leon, Missy Elaya N. De Los Santos, Asia Liana G. Dizon, Naomi S. Garcia, Rain Fariel G. Giao, Vanessa Amy P. Laison, Julia Victoria P. Limhoco, Antonique L. Lingat, Sofia Marie G. Lumanlan, Erica Allison S. Mendoza, Luwer Nicole M. Nikdao, Jen Pearl A. Ripalda, Shekinah Shine T. Reyes, Abby Faith C. Simbulan, Dasha Jordan C. Sorio, Crystal Mitch G. Trinidad, Pearl Shania T. Valencia, with high honors, Nala Yem N. Gueco. The Academic Excellence Awardees from 8 Hillu, Advisor Mrs. Christine Joy Parungao, with honors, Simon Rianti Alacar, Murphy C. Bautista, Franz Julian P. Castro, Andre Miguel R. De Vera, Asher Angelo L. Diaz, Drigo D. Mayrina, Phil Walter B. Ocampo, Luis Rail N. Salas, Lee Andre H. So, Louise Jane M. Basilio, Kate Andre L. Bondoc, Precious Natanya R. Capadoza, Eliza Ann M. Decena, Denzel Chloe O. Del Rosario, Francesca Lord D. Esquivel, Samantha Claire G. Fortunado, Rian Angelica M. Garcia, Frances Lindsay Ann P. Gomez, Corinne Anya D. Ibasco, Maxine Gwen L. Maliari, Gabriel A. Manalang, Marina Genevieve P. Pangilinan, Eunice Faye M. Pantig, Luis Gabriel D. Kilantang, Desi Alexia D. Quito, Althea Rose A. Revidad, Francesca Isabel O. Rodrigo, Micaela H. Salvador, Maria Shella Angelique D. Tan, Ashley Claire D. Tanueco. The Academic Excellence Awardees from 8 Hydrogen, Advisor Ms. Mylene S. Balagtas, with honors, Aaron Eldridge C. Ison, Franz Alexis C. Daus, Renz William Y. De La Cruz, Jean Rafael M. Dimal, Ramli G. Flores, Paul Gerald D. Pare, Koshin Sai P. Ubaldo, John Anthony M. Ulat, Jamelyn Louise M. Dimalanta, Tasha Hart S. Kambao, with high honors, Jesrin B. Arceo, Jasper B. Arceo, Gian Paolo A. Cabrera, Larry C. Mesias, Lawrence R. Punla, Jerome Lee P. Tercenio, Marie Isabel S. Alameda, Angela Chloe S. Alfonso, Alicia Micaela S. Angeles, Francis Gabriel S. Bingkam, Zelrina Marie R. Cortez, Joanna Riza D. David, Alicia Mary S. Garcia, Sabine E. Harabelo, Zara Nicole G. Manabat, Paula Bianca Beth D. Manyalak, Luisa Real M. Moloa, Jasinea Hannah S. Monsalud, Angelica Jamie T. Oliva, Hart Gabriel T. Ong, Serena Isabel C. Panilag, Becky D. Cambao, Tony Lee R. Sagun, Heya Sabina O. Salvador, Anya Chloe C. Semira, Glenice Visha M. Torres, Jessica Lorene L. Yabut, the Academic Excellence Awardees from Grade 8 ProTrum. Advisor, Ms. Jonabel L. Arnoza. With honors, David Andre B. Aquino, Kenji C. Cruz, Alex Semyon V. David, Joel Antonio D. Granados, Justin Lee D. Jimenez, Amiel James R. Lalu, Nathaniel Ray Y. Marquez, Arnold Gabriel N. Pineda, Lorenzo Dylan M. Praza, Daniel Philip A. Reyes, Kid S. Salvador, Iowinens Q. Valdez, Angel Monique M. Aguas, Ana Dominique G. Alonzo, Rana Gabrielle M. Bitao, Therese Alexa D. Canlas, Dana F. Cruz, Chanel R. Daluso, Kirsten Alicia G. De Guzman, Kyra G. Gonzalez, Beatrice Nicola P. Gumilet, Rashida Helena A. Lim, Margaret D. Liwanag, Ashley Nicole R. Lopez, Lira Marie S. Malonzo, Christina Angela E. Palo, Denise Margaret D. Kirante, AJ Tiffany D. Roy, Jessica Joy F. Tayag, Jaden Aaron Luis T. Linnea Paula D. Zamora, with high honors, and Therese C. Gaza, the Academic Excellence Awardees from 8th Patron. Advisor, Mrs. Myla F. Gutierrez, with honors, Fran Anderson S. Calma, Kalel Christopher P. Centeno, Don Gerard L. De Guzman, Daniel Gabriel G. De Ramos, Ryle J.C. C. Gargaritano, Owen Rafael J. Molina, Zion Edgar M. Nunag, John Carlos J. Prevandos, Jenna Lynn L. Ayuyao, Alexandra Dane Q. Bautista, Arabella Gabriel A. Between, Gabriel B. Concepcion, Charissa Yvonne C. De Guzman, Kyla Lois G. Garcia, Juliana Kate L. Laksina, Andrea Faith T. Lintag, Marion Isabel Y. Lontok, Ariel Jude A. Lunzaga, Alicia Faye C. Mamang, Lugil O. Manansala, Francis Gia S. Mendoza, Gina Grace F. Paginto, Shelly Kate S. Pamintuan, Vivienne Alexi D. Razon, Sina Gail C. Sanchez, Maria Lirien C. Shapno, Francine Kate C. Tayag, Julian Marnelli M. Valenciano, Angel Nicole K. Yumur. Finally, we have the honor roll from Grade 9. The Academic Excellence Awardees from Grade 9 Adenin. Advisor, Mrs. Zenaida D. Calma. With honors, Josh Andre D. Aguiluz, Lawrence Nico T. Bautista, Erwin Benedict B. Bondoc, Axel Sean N. Diaz, Juan Miguel T. La Madrid, Amir Lance R. Lalu, Francois Mikhail D. Limson, Alonzo D. Mayrina, Rain Gabriel S. Miranda, Elijah Victor M. Pandilio, John Marco Paras, Zion Paul C. Quiazon, Mark Joshua C. Tayag, Sean Rydell R. Yamson, Adrian Erich D. Alejandrino, Alexa Angeline G. David, Avira P. De Guzman, Alessandra Lois N. Divera, Rain Paula L. Giao, Arthur Nicole E. Joaquin, Alexis P. Lansangan, Jean Marie M. Ocampo, Mia Andrea D. Quiazon, Raja Y. Salenga, Hannah Mosel R. Sampang, Maria Siana D. Santos, Angel Joy N. Subadisi, Stephanie Gwyneth A. Tiglao, with high honors, Patrick E. Canlas, Vin Kendrick A. Gomez, Zachary Aaron Y. Kembao, Cyrus Dwayne L. Ramos, Belaina May M. Bulataw, Tenny Jill S. Calma, Patricia Jade Q. De Jesus, Maria Iris Ann S. Gapus, Alexa Ray D. Guanlao, Athena Venus G. Makapinlak, Noreen Ann G. Pasamonte. The Academic Excellence Awardees from 9 Cytosine. Advisor, Mrs. Ann Rose L. Zamora. With honors, Mark Janelle M. Batongbakal, Tyron D. Angelo P. Cahili, Daniel Martin G. Canlapan, David Dwayne Canlas, Carl David C. Cura, Hector Francis Sigmund P. Desamito, Joseph Emmanuel D. Gonzalez, Toby T. Mensalvas, Ivan Lewis M. Ong, Miles Gabriel A. Pagaduan, Gabriel P. Peñafiel, Charles Francis R. Santos, Jabriel S. Yabut, Kevin Gabriel D. Yu, Ian Carla L. Ariston, Camila Erica Capule, Micah Karil S. Chua, Lara Eunice F. Coquin, Ana Francesca F. Dakis, Bayana Cristina P. De Guzman, Kylie Cassandra T. Domondon, Hazel Ann Y. Gomez, Casey N. Jimenez, Sophia Andrea I. Locke, Keisha Margaret B. Manalo, Kathleen Shane J. Manuel, Christine John A. Mercado, Jaira L. Romulo, Margarita Beatrix M. Sambo, Ashley Mildred A. San Diego, Jaisel Hannah P. Sunga. The Academic Excellence Awardees from Grade 9 Guanin. Advisor, Mr. Alan N. Reyes. With honors, Giancarlo D.C. Cabrera, Claire Magnus N. Calderon, Luke Orven Gillier M. Peña, Stephen Andre B. Perillo, Norley R. Kembao, Jovenant D. Sabado, Marcos Andre L. Chapo, Jimwell O. Soto, Julian Frederic D. Valenzuela, Casey B. Basilio, Chelsea S. Belicario, Raven Kelly C. Bognot, Arel Ann M. Carrion, Charisse Ann V. Kayanan, Lovely Irene N. Cunanan, Julia Ann C. Dizon, Erica Angel E. Gonzalez, Kyla Nicole L. Grajeda, J. Diane B. Meneses, Lois Ann M. Moloa, Angel Heart A. Ong, Alena Jana V. Rivera, Princess Kyla F. Sagun, Aryan M. Sahagun, Julian Nicole M. Salvador, Patricia Nicole S. Simbahan, Juliana May P. Visconde, Cassandra Nicole M. Yuto, with high honors, Carol Ray Ifigeni B. Gozum. And finally, we have the Academic Excellence Awardees from Grade 9 Climbing. Advisor, Mr. Ramil B. Zamora. With honors, Nigel Roland C. Anunciacion, Juan Pablo Segundo M. Cunanan, Gian Z. De Luna, Ko Han P. Lee, Ronald Andre D. Lorenzo, Nathan S. Ocampo, Kelvin Chloe N. Palad, Aurelio Rodolph O. Rodriguez, Caleb Franz B. Soliman, Al Franz G. Tuazon, Kyle Justin L. Ayap, Jenna Marie P. Batan, Roselle Lian B. De Jose, Kaina Lane Ariel S. Domingo, Clarita Clarina L. Gibbons, Hannah Akisha B. Lagman, Therese Frances T. Leuterio. Charity Gower H. Magtoto, Kiana M. Maniago, Marian Tiffany A. Rigala, Ara Jane R. Reyes, Lois Ada N. Reyes, Isabel L. Romero, Zian Adrian M. Salas, Claudette Frankie D. Santos, Catherine P. Tyre. Congratulations to everyone! Education aims to hone students not only in the field of academics but also in the involvement in various school-related activities that would sharpen students holistically. Hence, organizations are also given recognition for giving honor and pride to our school and for showcasing exemplary leadership qualities and good conduct. Interact Club, Honor Society, Math Society, Values Education Society. The stakeholders play an important role in managing schools. They are the partners of the school leaders in making the schools conducive to teaching and learning. They are also responsible for the achievement of the learning outcomes through their active participation in school activities, programs, and projects. At this juncture, we would like to recognize the efforts of our stakeholders for their relentless support to our school. Ms. Hazel Abad Santos, Ms. Vina Cortez, Mr. Archie Rivera, Mr. Joey Paul Pionella, Ms. Jinky Serrano, Ms. Joanne De Reed, Ms. Micah Velasquez, Mr. Chris Dingal, Ms. Camille Guevara, Ms. Florina Gala, Ms. Gemma Caban, Ms. Chelsea Suarez, Ms. Bea Yabo, Mr. Jeff Del Mundo, Ms. Mary Roque, Ms. Girly Besa, Ms. Sonia Duero, Ms. Maria Lourdes Lingal, Ms. Madeline Dwyer, Mr. Glenn Yabo, Mr. Raul Valencia, Special Science Class Batch 1997, Special Science Class Batch 1999, Special Science Class Batch 2001, Special Science Class Batch 2006. To all our stakeholders, thank you very much for your support in our pursuit for excellence and quality education. This program must come to an end, but the journey of the students never ends. Every end of the year is another gate to another challenging year to come. To deliver the closing remarks, please welcome Mrs. Myla F. Gutierrez, the Faculty Club President.
To our beloved principal, Madam Caserina L. David, to the parents of all the awardees, students, colleagues, a pleasant afternoon. Our lives have changed dramatically since the start of the COVID-19 pandemic. The new normal has even caused the graduation, moving up, and recognition to be replaced with a virtual ceremony. And so the tradition of the awardees, you, coming up the stage, receiving your medals, together with your parents, is a little different this year. But nonetheless, I am indeed privileged to have given this opportunity to congratulate you and your parents. Congratulations! And to deliver as well these closing remarks. The ceremony may be virtual, but the reason for having it is still the same. This is to acknowledge your work for the school year and to celebrate with you your success. This event is made more special by the fact that it has given us and your loved ones another reason to be grateful, reason to be happy, and a reason to hope for great new things to come amidst the circumstances. The pandemic may have brought challenges, compelling us to change and to adapt. But it has also unfolded great new opportunities, such as the chance to help others, chance to spend quality time with one's family, the chance to learn new things, reflect, and reunite with our Lord. I am encouraging you, my dear students, to see the present situation as a way to better improve oneself. Let us not be defined by the circumstances, but by the way we react to it. And with that, congratulations, AXAI Awardees of 2020.
A little virus-induced distance is making us all more appreciative of the people around us. We are more aware than ever of how much we rely upon each other. And that gets us to the heart of the definition of appreciation: to use wisdom and sound judgment in recognizing the worth of someone or something. The best forms of recognition are expressed from a spirit of heartfelt appreciation. This time may seem when our wings feel clipped or when we experience difficult flight, when we would rather just sit and recoup. But life is to be lived, not shunned, to be experienced, not retreat, to feel the wind blow through our feathers and not to be stuck on a solid branch, to grasp each moment and enjoy it for all we can. So once again, congratulations to all our awardees. We look forward to our virtual contact for the school year 2020-2021. This has been your Master of Ceremony, Ms. Roxanne Kaina Parasokaya. Let us all enjoy the rest of the day, and again, congratulations!
Heart, there lies a magic spark that lights the fire of our imagination. And since the dawn of man, the strength of just I can has brought together people of all nations. There's nothing ordinary in of each day. There's a special part every one of us will play. Feel the flame forever burn, teaching lessons we must learn to bring us closer to the power of the dream. As the world gives us its best to stand apart from all the rest, it is the power of the dream that brings us here. Your mind will take you far, the rest is just your heart. You'll find your fate is all your own creation. They bring the gift of hope and inspiration. Feel the flame forever burn, teaching lessons we must learn to bring us closer to the power of the dream. The world unites in hope and peace. We pray that it will always be. It is the power of the dream that brings up me. There's so much strength in the words, every woman, child, and man.
It's the moment that you think you can.